These are going to be the exercises for day two of weeks 25 through 28 of the baseball program. So the first exercise we're going to go over is half-kneeling halos. So you can either do this with a kettlebell or a plate. You're going to start in this position right here. You're going to start under your chin, go around your head, either clockwise or counterclockwise, and then go in the opposite direction the other way. The second exercise is going to be horizontal band abduction with press. So you're going to attach a band to a rack or a pole or anything that won't move. Grab it from here. So abduction is moving away from the body. So you're going to move away and then press the band overhead. Away and press the band overhead. The third exercise is going to be figure eight med ball slams. So for these, you're going to start here. You're going to do a figure eight like this. Slam the ball over a stiff front leg. Next exercise is going to be tall kneeling med ball catch and stomp. So for that, you're going to have a partner. You're going to get in this position right here. Your partner is going to throw the medicine ball to you with your hands extended. They're going to hit you in the hands, and when they do, you are going to slam the ball down as quickly and as hard as you can. Now the person throwing the ball needs to put a little bit of speed on it. You can't just lob it. So you want to actually toss the ball with a little bit of speed so it causes you to catch and then react. Next exercise is going to be landmine rotation and press. For those, start here, down like this. You're going to rotate, and as you rotate up, you're going to press the barbell overhead, rotating your hips just like you would when you throw. So from here, up. From here, up. If you don't have a landmine available, just stick the bar into a corner of two walls. For the sled one-arm row, it's very simple. You're just basically going to attach a rope or a chain to a sled, get a handle, then row the sled towards you, walk back, and row the sled again. And then the last exercise is going to be elevated bird dogs. So for those, you're actually going to be like in the bear crawl position, like this. And then from right here,